Fried eggs and the chips. And this is just the chicken, but actually it's not a really Chinese traditional dish. It mixed with some kind of like Singaporean taste. And this is the Chinese mushroom, with the garlic and some chili powder.
Before we get started, I just had a few. What the fuck? Okay. No. 3, 2, 1. So.